So we're just going to pretend this isn't happening. I'm not saying that's a bad idea, just asking.
Rick, why would you let Morty bring that thing into our house?
What do you want from me? He thought it looked cool. You know what I mean?
Whew.
All right, back upstairs.
Well, I'm intervening.
Intervening with puberty? You'll turn him into Ralph Fiennes and Red Dragon. He's at that age. Let's just be proud of him.
Jesus, did I really set the bar that low?
Rick, could you come with me, please? Quickly?
Okay, now if we hear squeaking, we intervene.